Jonathan Lee Riches investigates, reporting from Columbus, New Mexico. A windy day here. Dusty border town with a lot of history in this area. There's a lot of history, folks. 1916, Pancho Villa from Mexico, which is a few miles to the south of here, invaded here. Big battle here. Numerous people got killed. Woodrow Wilson, the president of the United States, sent an army here to counter what happened. Also, 2011, folks, there was a scandal here in this community. The mayor, former police chief, officials, they all got indicted. They dismantled the police force because they were involved in a weapons, guns, smuggling operation here in Columbus. Now, I'm going to take you on a tour of the area, because this area also has a port of entry. It's a border town. This is just north of the border. A few miles to the south is the Columbus port of entry. And it's very remote, tumbleweeds, desolate. We're going to go on a little adventure here, and we're going to end up in the port of entry. And I'm just going to show you around the area what it looks like in Columbus, New Mexico. Check it out.
So this is the port of entry in Columbus, the town of Columbus, the whole general area. It's very remote, dusty. New Mexico, Columbus, New Mexico. Let me know what you think. Subscribe to the channel. Like, hit the notification button. Hopefully you enjoyed this little journey. Got a wall here. Are people crossing illegally in this part of New Mexico? I'm not sure. New Mexico has a few ports of entry. We visited all of them on JLR Investigate, so check out the playlist. We will talk soon. Stay tuned.